famous chain bridge. Unfortunately, it was closed, so they are renovating it, I guess. And we were thinking about walking past the river and going up to the castle there. There is some kind of a chain or cable car thing going up there, so let's see if we do it tomorrow. I don't know where to cross now. This is a sad place. It's a Jewish memorial place. This is the memorial place of the 20,000 Jews that were shot here next to the Donau River. There's 60 pair of shoes here to remind. There's women and children were lined up next to the river and were shot. They had to leave their shoes here. It's a horrible thing. Parliament building. Let's see if we take a river cruise so we can get a better view. I read that they had a really cool air conditioning system. They have a big basement with huge ice blocks and vents going up in every room there, so it cooled down the building. If you like architecture and old beautiful houses, this is the place to visit. So many. Thank you. Have you ever heard about Ruinbars? Budapest is full of them, and they built these bars at old buildings and backyards that haven't been teared down.
Thank you. I have to be in the hand. I like these Ruinbars. It's a nice energy and a good vibe. It's just like you bring your own beer and sit wherever you want, like in a park or somewhere. Everybody's just enjoying their Saturday and just have a fun. Good place. Okay, we were on our way back to the hotel, but saw this Captain Cook pub outside our hotel and got a little hungry, so we ordered a couple burgers and beers.